I was involved in the, what we call the second liberation, not by invitation from my father, but basically out of conviction. And therefore, I was not in politics because my father introduced me to politics. I came into politics alone, and I've been in politics because of what I think is right for this country. As you know, I've also been in political detention for a long time. You saw me walk away from that place because of that light interferes with me, and you see my eyes sometimes watering because of the damages I suffered when I was in the detention and the poor lighting in detention. That is what damaged my eyes. Now, I have continued on this because I represent the force for change in the country.